Interruptions here, back with another video. So I actually found this website when I was doing schoolwork during quarantine, and it's this website. It's called Journey to the Center of the Earth, and it takes you down, you scroll down, and you see a bunch of cool facts about how deep things go into the bottom of the earth. Let's learn about the earth. So 0.7 meters deep was rabbit warrens and mole burrows. Moles can dig 20 meters of tunnel per day.
Jesus.
A pig can sniff out truffles up to this depth. One
meter deep. That's pretty good smelling, man.
Yeah. Oh, ooh. Olympic diving pool. What?
5 meters deep. That's scary deep,
that's
man.
Scary deep, dude. Maximum range of much. What? I didn't know they could do 6. I thought it was like 1 at the most.
That's a lot, man.
It's freaking a lot, dude. Nitrogen equal to 1 martini.
The nitrogen in your air tank makes you feel drunk.
Deepest animal Nile crocodiles.
A crocodile makes the deepest burrow. Are you serious,
12
man?
12 meters? Bruh.
Nitrogen narcosis, 2 martinis.
Plunge pool under Niagara Falls. Imagine you got taken under that.
Man, you'd be dead.
You'd die.
Four deepest martinis. Swimming pool, 42 meters.
Why do you need a swimming pool that deep? Man. Deepest underwater cycling. Okay.
What the freaky...
Why?
What are you talking about?
Whale sharks. 70 meters. Imagine swimming down 70 down, meters, man. And you think this massive whale shark coming at you.
You'd be dead. You'd be dead.
That'd be freaking scary. Be I hate...
Dead.
Like,
you would be dead.
I like the beach and swimming at the ocean, but going... Oh! Derek, an underground city, Turkey.
Our parents have been to that.
Yeah, our parents went there, dude. That's sick. Wait. Deepest metro station?
Yeah, that's in Kiev. I knew that already.
Deepest known tree roots? Who dug down that far to find the tree roots that deep?
You're so
deepest...
smart.
Put up a picture of one of the rooms in that hotel. That was the sunlight zone, but now we're getting to the twilight zone. This is like spooky.
Giant oarfish. What? 7 meters long.
Deepest free dive.
Jesus.
That's deep, dude. Deepest scuba dive. Wait, is a free dive where you go down...
without a tank?
Deepest water well. Dug by hand.
400 meters!
A blue whale swam down 500 meters. Imagine swimming down 500 meters and there's a blue whale vibing. Like, the biggest
animal in the
world.
That would be so scary, man. Like, imagine just being down there, just chilling, man. Can't see, and then you have, like, this torch, and you spin across, and then...
And then, like, a megalodon. Ah! Deepest dive by a penguin. That penguin, do be fine. Imagine you go down that deep and you see a penguin.
That'd be vibe, man.
That'd be chill.
They're at 535 meters.
Dude, nice penguin. Giant squid.
Oh, man.
Ah! 13.
I mean, those do kill. They kill whales.
The midnight zone, dude.
Monkfish?
Ah! Whoa.
No, we're doing the monkfish.
Okay, I just have to say, at 1,000 meters, the pressure is like 4 elephants standing on your head. Wait, do great white sharks actually...
go that deep?
They live for 70 years? Bro.
What the frick?
That's kind of spooky. Then why are they all the way at the top sometimes? Like, just stay down there. We're all good. Bottom of Lake Baikal.
Oh, Baikal, the like deepest lake in the world.
Deepest sea cucumber.
Almost 2 kilometers, man.
Basking shark. That's the one with the. Oh my god. 2 kilometers under the water.
Oh my god.
There's a basking shark, and they have like the massive mouth. You're getting swallowed by that, dude. I hate the ocean. Deepest known cave. Oh, that guy's just vibing now. Deepest dive by seal, bro. We thought the penguin dived down.
An elephant seal.
Is that a big seal? He probably just sunk.
Deepest sea coral reefs found in all oceans, man.
Deepest single shaft lift. RMS Titanic. Deepest destination for humans. Marine litter.
Oh, plastic and stuff, man.
Bottom of Indian Ocean. Deepest fish observed alive. Wait,
snail
so that means humans were down there.
In the Mariana Trench, snailfish.
Oh, nice. Bottom of Atlantic Ocean. I sounded mad.
What the?
Oh! We're at the bottom of the ocean!
This is the...
Xenomorphous, giant cell organism.
Xenomorphous.
Okay. James Cameron, the producer of Titanic and the Abyss, descended to near the bottom of Challenger Deep in a small sub in 2012. He described it as quite a sterile, almost desert-like place.
The Challenger Deep is the deepest place on Earth.
Whoa! You're here? 54 elephants standing on your head. We got 131 elephants vibing on our head.
Let's keep going. Fast.
You.
Damn.
Origin of 2011 Indian earthquake.
Diamonds formed.
Maximum depth. Okay. We got 3,280 elephants vibing on our head. We're going in the outer core, dude. 17,000. Bruh. Inner core. The outer core is small, apparently. The outer core is really small.
Pressure at the center of the Earth.
This is it. That was it. Bro, I have to admit, that was interesting.
It was interesting.
And let's go all the way up. Let's go all the way up through all of this.
And watch the lines get further and further apart. Look at that, man. Look at the lines getting further. Getting further, man. Getting further.
That was cool.
If you want to go check it out, the link is in the description. Hope you guys enjoyed that. We liked it. It was good.
See you guys next video.
What?